That news conference coming up at 11 o'clock here in a bit as well.
Let's go to Kim Hudson right now, joining us in Chesterfield, where they're getting more snow than sleet.
Absolutely. MoDOT officials are here keeping a close eye on the roads from the operations center. And let me tell you something, they just don't like what they see. Take a look at this. The snow started falling just after 9:30 this morning. It looks like soft, fluffy snowflakes, but I'm telling you, it's hitting me. I can tell you for a fact, this is ice. Now, another thing, it took only minutes for the roadway to be covered, but yeah, you couldn't even see the driving deck. But Becky Almaroff and all that, she saw a few more driving hazards. Take a listen.
We're seeing things cover over quickly. We're seeing things come up from the southwest. There has been thunder, lightning, thunder snow, thunder sleet. Things are covering quickly, and the conditions of the roadways are deteriorating rapidly.
So she says that if you can stay home, do so. If you have to move about, go really, really, really slow if you can. Live in Chesterfield, Kim Hudson, Fox 2 News.
Thank
All right, Kim, thank you. We are getting many tweets, many, we've got pictures. Someone sent me, viewer Tammy sent me a picture of some snow and sleet in Bridgeton. Twitter, a lot of folks are following us. And
I've got a picture of a guy jogging a Creve Coeur.
No kidding.
Creve Coeur Lake.
Gotta get your fitness on, but be careful out there. We're gonna keep you covered with this latest winter storm.